he is my first crush, and I am his too. Well, I was a scared little kid in school, so I never told him that. And he did tell everyone that. But then, yeah, we never went forward with anything because, of course, he also did not know anything about it. And the years passed, we were in contact, and then we became really, really good friends. And the most beautiful friendship that I've ever had with anyone in my entire life. He was that place I could go to when I was down or I was sad or angry or anything. That is something which surprised both of us, that after all that years and after everything, we came to the right place. We came to the right person. And I love him with all my heart. And I will always love him with all my heart.
She made me feel like some of you might know that, you know, the number of health issues. In a lot of depression, she came into my life and she made me feel like I should live more. I should live longer. Thank you so much for making me feel that. I love you a lot. And yeah, let's live happily. Let it be a happily ever after.